Welcome to Metals Daily News, brought to you by Metals Update, the driving force behind your business. I'm Kopal Chima from the Mumbai office on 4th October 2017. Nikkei India Manufacturing Purchasing Managers Index for the month of September stood at 51.2. September 2017 saw a sustained expansion in the Indian manufacturing sector, supported by increase in both output and new orders. However, the rates of expansion eased slightly in both cases. The reading was indicative of a modest improvement in manufacturing sector business conditions in September. The PMI has now registered above 50 for two successive months. Growth in the consumer and intermediate good categories offset a contraction in the investment goods sector. Inflows of new orders increased for the second month in succession during September. Those panelists that recorded lower new business commented on the negative impact of GST, while new export orders decreased, thereby ending a three-month period of expansion as demand from international markets reduced. In steel, Steel Authority of India Limited, or SAIL, has set up a steel processing unit in Kandrori near Bilaspur, Himachal Pradesh, where high-end special steel TMT bars will be produced. It has been inaugurated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Tuesday. SAIL said its steel processing unit will be able to produce earthquake-resistant and other grades of TMT bars. It added that the company is aware of the specific requirements of the hilly area and the TMT bars would be of world-class quality to cater to the demand, both local as well as from adjoining regions. The unit envisaged installation of TMT bar mill of capacity 1 lakh ton per year to produce TMT bars in following sizes and specifications: 8, 10, 12, 16, 20 and 25 mm in diameter and in Fe500 grade, the PSU said. The input billets for producing the TMT will be sourced internally from SAIL. The hot trials at the TMT bar mill commenced in June this year and around 1200 tons have already been rolled under the commissioning test period. In coal, Coal India Limited has achieved its monthly coal production target for September 2017. However, the company fell short of its half-year production target for FY18 by 11.43 million tons. CIL's coal production stood at 38.77 million ton in September 2017 against the set target of 38.22 million ton for the month. Coal production increased 3% month on month compared with 37.6 million ton in August 2017. However, the company failed to achieve its half yearly target for FY18 as it managed to produce 231.87 million ton coal against the target of 243.30 million ton set for the period. Due to low demand from power sector, CIL had earlier cut down its monthly coal output in order to clear off its excess coal stocks. In international offers, Metals Update assessed Australian origin premium hard coking coal offer at $212 per metric ton CNF India. Metals Update also assessed Chinese origin 64% met coke offer at $374 per metric ton CNF India. In domestic ferrous offers, Metals Update assessed offers of MS scrap from Mandi Gobindgarh market at ₹20,100 per ton, while MS ingot at Mandi Gobindgarh is being quoted at ₹28,000 per ton. At Mumbai and Bhavnagar, ingot offers have been recorded at ₹26,100 and ₹26,700 per ton respectively on Wednesday. Thank you for watching. Join us again tomorrow for latest updates from the metals market. Visit metalsupdate.com for more information and do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Have a great day ahead.